Christians be committed to the service of the Lord. May your life for Him be fitted to your heart with one accord. Come into His courts with gladness. This is the great vows renewed. Turn away from give ye the gift from God above, to be used by Christians freely, to proclaim His wondrous love. Come again to serve the Savior, tithes and offerings give you bring. In your worship, His presence. Thus come and to love each other is required of every man. Showing mercy to a brother mirrors His redemptive plan. In compassion He has given of His love that is divine. On the crosses we're forgiven, joy and peace are fully done. Come in present adoration, all who on Christ may believe. Worship Him with consecration, praise Him in the glory, for the Spirit.